How to allow access to your iPhone with Anydesk. Hello guys, this is Atticus and welcome back to another tutorial video. In today's video, I'll teach you guys how you can allow access to someone on your iPhone with Anydesk. Now before we start, if you're new to our channel, head down below and hit the subscribe button so you don't miss out on our future videos. Also press the bell icon so you get notified when we release our new videos. Now let's get started. First, simply open up your Anydesk. Make sure that you've installed this app first. After you've installed it, open it up. After you open it up, you will see your address and an option to enter remote address. Now here, what you'll need to do is you'll need to share your address to the person that you want to allow your access to. So after you share your address, they will simply send you a request and you'll get an option that says someone would like to, access your Anydesk. Would like to start broadcast. So what you need to do is tap on accept, and after you tap on accept, you will see an option that says start broadcast. Simply tap on start broadcast and it will just start broadcasting and the person will have access to your Anydesk. And yeah, that is basically how you do it, guys. Now before I end this, make sure that you only give access to people that you trust and not to anyone. So yeah, that is all for the video. Thanks for watching, stay tuned for more, and bye bye.